you have been molded your whole life. If you were born on another planet where this is common knowledge, it wouldn't be anything strange about it. It would be that's just what it is, right? And we're in a place and a time where we're starting to bring our planet to that place. I truly believe that we had that at one point with the older civilization, but for whatever purposes of the cycles, and clearly everything is in a process of cycles and an unfoldment of patterns, and this is just a time, and it's a beautiful time to be alive.